Chairman Angana Das, my FTIN. No action has been taken against the 22 defaulters, even though the money trail has been proved against them.
FTIL has utmost faith in the Indian judiciary.
We are